Hi, so this morning I'm gonna bring you my glute and ab burner workout. So what you'll need for this workout is, I already have it on my shoes, hold on, is one of the loop bands. Now if you don't have the exact loop band, if you have one that you used for therapy that's one of those long flat pieces, you could get that, tie it together, make a little loop about this big, so about like 10 to 12 inches of a loop. Tie it real tight so it doesn't come undone. That will work for what we're doing. So otherwise you can do all of the exercises that I'm gonna show you without the loop band. So this just adds intensity, makes it a little bit harder. The other thing is if you have a hand weight or some sort of weighted object that's easy to hold, I'm gonna do some of the ab ones with weight. It's optional as well. So the great news about this class is the optional equipment, right? You don't have to use any equipment, or you can use it all, make it more fun. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna put that loop band over the top of our shoelaces and have it be around the bottom of our shoes. So it looks like that, okay? Because we're gonna do a bicycle motion. I'm gonna turn this way on my mat. I worked really hard for the camera position. We'll see what happens. We're doing everything on rep count. So like I said, there's 12 exercises. We're gonna go between the glute leg ones and the ab ones. So we'll kind of go back and forth on those and make sure we hit everything good. We're gonna go through everything twice. Since there's 12 exercises, I think if we get everything twice, doing 20 reps of each thing, some of them are right side, left side, I think we're gonna be good to go. Hopefully everything will be nice burn by the end, okay? So first exercise, you're gonna lay flat on your mat. I want you to focus on the leg movement more than the arm. So bicycle legs with that band or pushing against the resistance. If you don't have the band, you're just gonna do the leg motion. We're adding that little upper body twist. I've already got us going. Here we go. We'll go 4, 5, 6. Nice and controlled. 7, 8. Good. Halfway. Here's 11. 14, come on. 4 more each side. Here's 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. First ab one. Check it off. We're going to turn. We're going to be on our side, okay? The band is going to stay right there. Make sure it's secure above the top of the shoelaces, okay? I gotta move up a little bit. See, I can see myself in the camera, so I have to get in the right spot. We're doing a leg raise, so hand stays in front. You're gonna lift, whether you have the band or not, lift and lower. Come on. Good, nice and strong. Halfway, here's 10. 2, and 1. Good. We're flipping over. Look at that fancy move. Here we go. Upper body relax. We got 20. Good. Hand can go here. Everything up. 5 more. 5, 4, 2, and 1. Good. I'm gonna stay right here. Grab your weight, okay? That band can stay there. We're gonna give the hips and glutes a little break. Grab your weight. We're doing a crunch extension. It does not have to be weighted, remember? We can do it with or without. You got 20 of them right here. Extend and extend so we can lift our head a little bit. Where we can keep upper back and shoulders down on the mat.
I only got 4 minutes.
Come on, that's 8 of them. Good, good. 8 more. 5. 4, 2, and 1. Good. Set that down. knee drive. We can stay right here. Okay, you can go back on that side position. Upper body can relax, support your head. So when we do the knee drive, look, my band is still same position. We haven't moved yet. I tried to keep it simple. We're gonna go knee drive. What that means is we're gonna pull that knee in and put that hand on even towards your elbow, okay? Gives you a guide. Pull, other leg stays straight. Hold the resistance. Even if you have, or not using the band, you're still gonna do that knee drive extension, okay? That belly button, and you're using your core a little bit too. And all right, 10 more. The bonus is if you can keep that band from falling off your feet when you do these. Here we go, get everything set. Make sure your band is okay. Knee drive, pull. Remember, other leg stays straight. With or without the band, pull that knee in towards the elbow, extend, you kick it back. And if you shoot the band across the room, you get a bonus. Come on. 10 more. Oh, mine doesn't want to stay on my shoes. It's all good. I will win the battle. 5, 4, 3. One more. Good. Take a breather. Next one. Fix your band if you need to, okay? Grab water whenever you need it. Mine's way over on my table, so I'm not going to. It does tend to untie our shoelaces. Not that we're gonna stand and then have an accident and trip, but just be mindful of that. So, we're going upright bicycle. Just as fun as the other one, just doing it upright, okay? So what you do is you put your hands behind your hips. You bring those feet up. So you're kind of in your boat pose, okay? This is just a balance pose. And we're gonna bicycle just the legs. 20 of them. 3, 4, 5, 6. Even if you don't have the band, you can still do exactly what I'm doing without the band. Come on. You get quad hip flexor as well. 8 more. 7, 5, 4. 2. Oh, baby, and 1. Nice. Good. Mine's getting all folded. It's gonna try to give me trouble. All right. I did a class already this morning. I taught shoulders and arms. Well, shoulders and arms. Whatever you want to call these longer extremities up top. Yes, I did an arm burner class before this. And it feels like a rainforest in my house because it's going to rain today. So this special hair is enjoyable. Okay. Sorry, I got sidetracked. You get a longer break. Get you. Yeah, I feel like it's all crooked and bumpy and, you know. All right, so now you're going to move it to the ankles, okay? So if you can see that. I'm wearing black. It's really, really not helpful. But we want it on our ankles, okay? We are going to flip over on our stomach. Sure my legs are in view. All right, it's gonna be one leg at a time. Here it is. Upper body relax. So keep your upper body down. You're gonna lift and lower. You can point the toes on the one that's working. Lift. Good. So this is gonna work your glutes, low back. You might even feel a little bit of that hamstring, of course, helping, but we wanna focus on squeezing our glute, using the back. 10 more. Relax your upper body. 8, 5, 3, and switch. Go right to that other side. Even without the band, you're just lifting that leg. Good. 10, 9, optional, but we're gonna add it if you want it. The band can stay there, okay? So we're not gonna have to keep taking it on and off. It's just gonna stay there and hang out on our ankles. All right, here we go. Suitcases right here. So down and back up. Watch your low back on these, right? We don't want our back to lift and strain. Keep your belly button in. Breathe through it. Right, if you don't have the weight, you're just extending those arms. If that bothers your back, put your arms by your side. Just do the leg raise, okay? We're almost at 10 years, 10. Shoe together, and just like a clam, we're gonna open and close. So if you've got that resistance, you're pushing against that resistance. If not, you're just doing your open and close, working on hip and glute. Come on, try to keep the feet connected. Open that knee. Good. Eight more. Those knees, inside sole of the shoe together, open and close. Good, come on. Keep belly button in, hold your core strong. Right there, come on. A little bit of inner thigh too.
Whether you have that band or not.
switch. Good, get that other side right there. See, that's something that is a very real thing. It happens, and then once it rolls up like that, it's all over. I'm gonna get my red one. Hold on, keep going. Haha, right, you're like, yay, we get a break. Hold on, there's no way that one's gonna be untangled anytime soon. Hey, game on. I'm gonna get these donkey kicks. You just watch. You have no choice. It's like a train wreck. Oh, equipment malfunction. Yeah, I like the red better anyhow. You can see it. Here we go. Donkey kick on that other side. You're ahead of the game. Lucky you, you get extra credit. Right back with fire hydrants, round two. Okay, so we're just gonna repeat in the opposite order. Check your band, adjust it. Right, nobody wants some equipment malfunction in the middle of all of this fun. Oh man, here we go. Come on, we're gonna blaze. I'm gonna tell you, we've been going for 19 minutes, okay? I think now that we know what we're doing, we're gonna be highly efficient here. We're gonna run back through, get them all twice, and we're done, okay? Here we go, fire hydrant. Gonna feel the burn, second round. Halfway, 10 more. 8. 5. 3. 2. Ooh, good. Other side, right there. Come on. Even without the band, you're feeling these. I don't care, as long as you just hold me near. You can take me anywhere. You're making me feel like I'm loved by somebody. really gonna help us work and shape this upper thigh glute area. So probably a little more of a women-driven class, but men should do this too because we need to keep our hips and our glutes strong. Okay, here we go. We got lateral taps in that plank. One more time. Get in your plank position right here. Tap it out. Come on. Donkey kick, okay? Here we go, straight arms. If you felt more comfortable down here, donkey kicks can be done on your forearms too, okay? Whatever works. Right there, extend and hit that heel towards the ceiling, right? Knee stays bent. I'm just ignoring it. Let me fix this. You guys take a breather. Maybe yours did the same thing. It likes to get twisted and rolled on those donkey kicks. At least that's the only one. Right? You don't want it to be all rolled up. It'll pinch. It'll also tend to roll more if it's all wrapped up. It'll get worse. Okay. Plank position on our side. Here we go. Remember, keep it above the knees. So reset your band just above the knees. You want that weight again? Hip taps. Okay, hold right here. Remember, you can shorten the distance. Bend that bottom knee and use your shorter distance. You can still add the movement then. Come on. Come on, 20 each side. You're halfway on that one. 11, 12. Yeah. suitcases? Yes, indeed. All right, abs. Okay, with or without the weight. Remember, watch your back. You can take the arms out and do just the leg movement if you need to. Here it is. Right here, we got 20 of them. Breathing through it. Relax, support your head. Here we go. Pull. Elbow can be your guide. Put that hand on the mat. Pull that knee in. extend.
She shuts the room down. The way she walks and causes a fuss. The baddest in town.
Day more.
She's flawless like some unpacked eyes.
Six. Five. Four. Two. Oh, a nice burn. Gotta love it. All right, we got crunch extension. If you want your weight, grab your weight, okay? You can do it with or without. Here we go. Make sure I'm hitting the camera. Kind of. Here we go. 20. Come on. If it bothers your neck, don't lift your shoulders. Keep your upper body down and just do the legs. Halfway. Here's five. Four. Let's do one more. Leg raise. Back on the side. Last set on each side. Come on. Here we go. Okay. It's around those shoelaces still. And you're holding. You can even put that upper body down. I want you to relax. Work on hold. Now, if you don't have the band, remember, you're just doing your leg raises. You can get a little higher without the band. Eight more. Seven. Six. Five. Right there. Come on. Four. Three. Two. Good. Switch it. Flip it around. Last flip of the day. Make sure your band is okay. Okay, I think I hear a UPS truck or something. In the event that they're coming to our house, we should all be prepared for the dogs to bark. Okay. I think one of them's upstairs, but the noisy young one is down here somewhere. Here we go, 20. Oh yeah, it's definitely coming to our house. I'm ordering so much online. Oh yeah, don't be surprised if you hear barking. You know, at this point in the class, we're not starting this video over. You just get some free, real home entertainment. 10 more. If you can, 20 each leg. Take your time. We might get that nice push and pull. And you can order these handy dandy bands on Amazon for sure. And Dick's, any sporting goods store. If you look up loop resistance band, you will find them. So if you felt like you really wanted to make this a little harder, you can order those and then do this class. Come on, five more each side. I lost count. Five, four, three, two, one more. Oh, I almost shot it across the room. There it is. Relax. Take it off if you have that loop band. Oh, good. Pull those knees in. Stretch those hips. Bring those knees together. Pull it in again. Little tuck position. Good. Straighten one. Bring that other leg across. Hold on the outside of that lower leg. Hold the outside of your knee. Pull it in. Get that stretch right there. Good. Other side. Stretch it out. Ooh. You did it. Let's see what our time is. I was pretty close. 35 minutes and 27 seconds. And you got to see the special hair. You like that? I know, just for you guys. All right, I really hope you liked it. Like I said, if you did not have a loop band today and you felt like you could make that a little harder, look them up online. Order some. I promise they are so good for you. And I'll do more loop band classes as we move forward. Have a good one.